Our assessment points to the fact that support from members of the international community will be needed.
This places a responsibility on the more industrialized nations of the world to contribute substantial resources.
So,